Mark Viduka, the hat-trick hero. Well, no Mark Viduka now, but the Melbourne rivalry was no less intense. Let's join Paul Williams.